Shabbat, we celebrate by eating the 7 species grown in Israel. We add the 8th, almonds, because they're so plentiful today. I'm making the salad dressing to go with my 7 species couscous. I'm going to use olive oil, grape juice, salt, pepper, lemon, and vinegar. Now I'm going to put together my 7 species couscous.